Meet Kolo, the first gorilla ever born in captivity. She almost died at birth, but Kolo is 4 months old and thriving now under the care of Mrs. Mildred Davis. At this stage, caring for Kolo is just like caring for any baby, human or ape. They think and act pretty much alike, especially at mealtime. Papa, who resides in the Columbus Municipal Zoo, gets his first glimpse of Kolo. Proud father is a little puzzled at baby's strange getup, courtesy of Mrs. Davis, wife of the zoo superintendent. But even in human clothes, you can see the family resemblance. Yes, Dad, that's your widow girl.